Paul from Plank Road, where our man Paul is out to prove that it's what's inside that counts. Take this bottle. Someone went to a lot of trouble to get this ship into it, but what are you going to do with it? Then take this bottle, Icehouse. The folks at Plank Road also went to a lot of trouble, but look at all you get. An ice-brewed beer with no watered-down taste, so it goes down smooth and easy. So, if it's what's inside that counts, you can always count on Icehouse. Thanks, and enjoy.